We have tools, talent, and techniques to get you more prominent in your market. Operation Market Domination. OMG National is proud to sponsor and partner with the American Tow and Spirit Ride. Our tow marketing division is pleased to be providing media strategy and logistics support. Call, click omgtowmarketing.com.
American Towman TV.
Greetings from American Towman Showplace, Las Vegas. I'm Emily Oz, and on this edition of Tow Industry Week, let's take a look at one of the professional truck demos here at Vegas.
On the center stage in the South Point Arena, it's the team from Miller Industries with their Century Wreckers on call. First up, showing off is the Century 9055 XL Tandem-Tandem Integrated Wrecker on a Kenworth. Here's John Hawkins to explain the new features.
We're working real hard over the last several months to bring the concept of the Tandem-Tandem 9055 XL to our public. You know, the idea of having another axle up front for two tires and safety, another set of brakes, and the fact that you get a lot more additional front axle weight. So, and that actually takes weights off of the drive axle too. So when you're looking at towing, and that's what we were doing with the 1135, looking at that fixed frame vehicle, what we call mixer, packer, pumper, snorkel trucks, that weigh 18, 19, 21,000 pounds. That's what that rotator did. And we were showing, picking that vehicle up, how that vehicle stayed level, and how the front axles, you know, were well over 12,000 pounds, picking up 18,000 at some 160 inches of overhang.
Then the demo moves on to the Century 1140 Rotator on a Peterbilt, lifting a tanker truck.
Well, what we were looking at is, first of all, the reach capability of the 1140, and that is one of our lightest three-stage recovery boom rotators that we build out of the five different models. And the 1140 was capable of reaching out over there, getting the two lines to do that heavy lift as if it was a loaded tanker or a loaded dump truck or a loaded tractor trailer, and still have that catch line. So once that vehicle goes over center, you have control of it as you can lower it to the ground. And that's always critical. We try to work with that, Tom and I both, in our training classes. You know, the key thing on there is you had the driver's side of the vehicle with the winch mast not protruding past the mirror of the vehicle. Therefore, you can have lanes of traffic. If you're an incident management, you know, tower in the big city, Chicago, Atlanta, whatever, you can open up two or three lanes and allow that traffic to keep flowing while you're doing the work. So that's why the rotators are very popular, and keeping that mast tucked up onto that side is a critical part of the design of the machine. The arena here gives us and you know, all of the manufacturers an opportunity to have a grandstand audience and you know, us to take the time. So, you know, once again, good indoor exhibit, but great outdoor application here. And so I enjoy coming to South Point for that.
Thanks, John, and thank you for watching American Towman TV.